All right, did you get that pop-up?
Yep. I got it.
Is the box checked?
Yep.
All right, here we go. Hey guys, Pokemon Nation here. Austin here.
Why here?
And we're here for our fourth stream.
Part four of Borderlands 2.
Thanks for watching. And please hit that like and subscribe button.
Gotta go in. What is the...
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning.
Is this it?
I need to get
the power
ammo real quick.
You found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
Oh, they're killing me. Class mods.
I'm good. Is this there?
Where do we go? Oh, in here. Yeah, we go this way. Oh, I can't wait to level 16. It's awesome.
We got one that I still get to use.
I know, I can't wait to level 16.
Into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Pandora from a great evil. That was a lie. Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault. He was too much of a coward to open it himself. Through me, he got the vault hunters to do his dirt work. I'm so tired of
me touching.
there. I don't know. Scorching Zapper. Punk, Paranoid Punk.
I think that's yours.
This is a siren right here, Wyatt. What's this one? Necromancer.
It's like a...
Wait, what was the one that was over here? What was the blue one? Was that mine?
Yeah, it was yours.
You picked it up.
Yeah. I didn't. Oh, I think I did. Do you have it? Okay, I'll throw it.
Where's it at?
Okay, I do. Right there.
Oh. Oh yeah, I want that. I'm gonna equip that. There we go.
No. Yeah.
Scorching Zapper. Where do we go?
Yeah,
wait, don't we go over here or something? Huh?
Yeah, my mod.
No.
Oh, nope.
I got a new name. It's Scorching Zapper.
Wait, did you get a new name? Breakneck Banshee? What is this, Halo Wyatt? Huh. Oh, you want to fight? I got the boomstick. I don't think you want to fight me.
That's next time.
Dang it.
A bloody jaw.
Here, I think. This money is in there.
I don't know where we go, man. Money.
Neither.
Oh, snap. These ice figures you can break. Hey, there's health right here if you need it. You need health.
There is? Oh, I do.
Yeah, right here. I got it from a statue. Alright, wait, let me look at the map again.
Relic.
Zoom in.
I think we,
Oh yeah, we go this way. I know where we go. I think. Here we go. You keep going that way.
This way.
Whether I'm going. I think. We haven't been this way. Yeah, we go down there. We go down here, Wyatt. Dude, there's a big guy over there. Level 16, dude. Oh my gosh, it's level 16.
Death by Rose!
Did your robot upgraded?
Yeah, I gave him a laser, dude, and he has spikes on his back now. Yeah, he shoots like grenades. Kill us now. Use your ability on him. On my robot. Shoot him, Wyatt, shoot him.
Wasn't my time.
There you go. Crap, watch out, Wyatt. There's the big guy right here.
It's robot fight time!
Can you use your ability?
Yes, but I die. I'm down.
This is getting good. Let's get you up.
Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please hit that like, subscribe button. We always need it. We always are thankful for you guys watching our content and our walkthrough playing this game.
Really?
I think that other one spawned. Maybe we should just run past them. So we gotta go that way. And not level 16. Yeah, somehow. Let's send my robot to distract them. Yeah, we just go this way.
Wait, is there any, like, you know...
chests?
There's, like... oh, right here.
What's that gun you have on your back? It looks cool.
But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior,
he's got a spikes.
You'll need my help. Because I know where the key is.
The orange one, that one.
It's with me.
What is that, a shotgun?
A grenade.
Oh, looks cool.
That one has like teeth and it's a
fantastic day for capitalism.
That's cool.
Come back anytime.
Spy class mark. Wait, there's a assassin? There's an assassin?
I'm legally obligated to tell you.
Was that that samurai guy? Yeah, is that? Who is that?
Zero.
Oh, yeah. He's the guy with the sword. That was him. When we played at your house.
Yeah, we have to go to Highlands at Wash. Oh shoot. So.
Oh, is this a boss?
Hopefully not. I hope not.
I know. Probably should have got more ammo. Invisible assholes. Okay. That's funny.
What? Invisible assholes? That's funny.
When we end the stream, I should take a picture of you right there, and that can be the stream picture for YouTube.
Should I take it right now?
I can't. I can't, because we're streaming. Yeah. Can't take a picture when we're streaming. Oh, crap. Quiet. Dude, did you see that?
And I'm awesome. Hey, killer. I phased the city. No big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can.
I haven't got to here yet.
Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
It's a fine day. Full of opportunity. You're my millionth Castellion, friend.
Right, right. You gotta go.
Error. Wait.
Location? What? Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh wait. No.
Yeah.
The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I know how to get you back to your friends.
Wait. What the heck were you shooting at?
You know, I didn't
wait, what
know
is that?
About everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago.
What the heck?
They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
Man, I want that ability. That was slightly annoying. Crap, and I'm dying.
Let's have some fun!
Swag. It's in my mouth. All of you guys, it's in my mouth!
Yeah, it's just over here. You're right. My guns don't really hurt him. Well, they are being assholes. They're being annoying. I see it, Wyatt. Okay, we're here. It's just right here, Wyatt.
This could be the beginning of something awesome.
No. These guys are tough, Wyatt. I'm coming, I died. I don't know if I'm gonna reach you in time, but we'll try. You get a better shield. Physical guys. I'm gonna go down to the fort.
This way.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
If you can cross the river and steal a supply beacon, we can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
Okay, where do we go?
Oh.
Go this way. Oh crap, water. Don't go that way. Great, we're gonna be fighting those eight little robots.
Can you hear him?
I wasn't
yes.
trained for this crap!
Over here.
Thanks.
Grenade out!
Yeah.
I'll bleed now.
A reminder to all
murdering bastards!
Any and all supply drops lost to Thresher attacks will be taken out of your theoretical pay.
You got a thing, right?
Yeah.
We gotta watch where how long we're streaming.
What time is it? 4:15. We're good.
Alright, let's keep this going.
We heard
him there! Until moving a sufficient distance from Hyperion machinery.
Crap, oh crap, oh crap. Come on, stop moving. Alright, I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get you.
Robot,
go!
How you doing?
Death,
God, treasure are your enemy.
Lost the waterway.
Can you eat
that? I dropped the money and health. We gotta find. Pick up Lunar Supply Beacon. So we gotta go like over here or something.
A dying puppy. A baby in. That exploder took out the bridge controls.
Find another way across the river. By my command!
Oh crap, Wyatt, you didn't tell me you were down.
Any bots attempting to steal Iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative before their public disassembly.
Across the waterway.
A reminder to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops lost to Thresher attacks will be taken out of your theoretical pay.
Yeah. Alright, I was getting stuff out of chests.
Not at all.
Well, you can't.
for you. Well, I'd wait till we're done.
Keep it up, robot. You are
adequate. What happened?
Come on!
Cool. Yeah, we'll figure out how to get up there. Maybe there is.
I think over here. Is there a door?
A reminder to all my crew all supply boxes
are under pressure attack. Oh crap, watch out for the EXP load. Watch out, Mark, watch out, watch out. Oh, I'll do my death trap. Yeah. Such a transformer. I know. No, that's not the way. That's not the way. Shoots lasers. So close to level 16.
Any Hyperion robot able to terminate a pressure.
Oh, okay. I thought this was gonna kill me. I know. I thought this was gonna kill me.
That they terminated a pressure.
I bet this is the boss. Oh my gosh, level 17. What the heck is that? That's like something out of...
Did that thresher just eat the beacon?
Warning.
You'll need to get that back.
I won't die here!
Oh my gosh. That just scared the crap out of me. Oh, dude, I'm down.
Robot, remember your three governing laws.
Death give it everything I've got.
Treasures are your enemy, and both consider you.
Down. I can't use my ability when I'm down.
I wonder how many steps.
Got hit hard.
The Hyperion Corporation would like to remind you
that the afterlife is extremely
okay.
If the previous statements elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor for summary destruction.
Ooh. Grenades.
What do you want to use a rocket launcher?
Robot, attack mode!
Warning.
Oh, dude, I'm level 16. I can use my new guns.
You'll need a quiet place to set up the beacon. Head to the town of Overlook.
Let me change my guns. I want to use this new gun I got.
The people of Overlook suffer from the skull shivers. They won't disturb us.
We gotta go up here.
Oh, dude, this gun. Look at this new gun I got. Look at this gun.
Well, got no plan to stop Jack, but at least the quakes from his drills aren't shaking the city anymore. Silver linings, you know?
I know.
I can't believe Jack was controlling the angel all along.
At all.
He almost got killed opening the vault, just so he could bring that son of a bitch into power.
How much ammo you got?
Now we're almost getting killed just to get him out of here.
No rush. Ready to go? Please, take your
hold
time.
Hold on. Hold on, hold
I'm ready.
On. Gorilla. Sure. Increases melee damage for your death trap. Alright, let's go.
Wait.
Wow, now you're hurt. Okay, I gotta redeem a badass. Elemental effect. I'll do that one.
I'm ready.
Alright. To the Highlands.
What time is it now?
12:30.
Oh, alright.
We're streaming till 1:30? Is that what we said?
Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you,
Batman. A little tired, though.
You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't 1:15, die then? Quickly.
This is probably a good stopping point.
Example, well, this one guy in New Haven, right?
We'll get off that,
burning,
that one.
People are dying left and right.
That one,
yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon. And I'm dying.
Alright, do we need a car?
Laughing,
should
right?
we get a car?
So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and his kids are all, wah! And I'm
not here. There you go.
You and can't see going. Where he's going. He's bumping into stuff. And anyway, I don't know. Maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Is there guns? I really need more ammo. I'm like, ow.
I'm just gonna run.
Thank you.
Dude, they're loading.
Pick him, babe! Please stop.
Thank you. Oh crap, I think we jump off this cliff. Oh, I can't get you, dude. I seriously can't get you. You're up on the cliff. Jump off. Well, you're not gonna make it. You're not gonna make it. I saw you die. Your body's like sliding down the mountain.
Oh, come on.
I hope you. Oh, dude, you spawned way back there. Go to the overlook.
Dang it. I can make it. Different. There's a different way. Oh shoot, nope. Oh shoot.
You need to get a better shield, dude.
You found Overlook, huh? Used to be a nice little town until Hyperion took over.
Oh, dude,
I'm in a town. Everybody there's got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mind.
Poor Wyatt, you can't.
Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Maybe you'll be able to spawn. Oh wait, did you spawn?
Where are you at?
It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore.
Ooh.
Defend that beacon.
Now, if
Ooh,
you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
What are you shooting at?
Hyperion congratulates Harriet Lammas on the first win
authorized.
And wishes her luck in choosing which one to keep.
And now you will fall.
Why are you? What are the robots? Yeah, you gotta be careful of those.
Darn it. The lunar engineers denied our request. I'll see what I can do.
Send in the constructors. I want those bastards dead now!
There's an ammo right here.
I just shut off the moon base's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch a fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have!
That gun?
I don't know. There's another one right here. Light magnet, you can have that. I have seen ammo. I'll protect
you.
Wyatt, you kept me. I'm down, Wyatt.
Me either.
Oh, Wyatt.
If you don't repair the beacon, the supply request won't go through. You've got to repair the beacon, or the supply drop will never arrive.
The Hyperion Grinder lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent.
God, my, this is ridiculous. done, I'm definitely getting a new gun in the store. My guns aren't doing anything. We gotta repair the beacon, so good. I gotta.
Welcome to Overlook. We're so pleased.
Big guys are dead. Get me?
We're so pleased to see you.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Are we good?
You can always trust the gun.
Ooh,
at your
skin
side.
Customization.
Guns, I got them. You need them.
Ooh, Wyatt, there's some guns in here that you should probably get. I don't want that. I don't need that.
I can get that.
See you soon!
I'm gonna sell some stuff. I don't even need.
Now, check back later to see my. When you think murder, take Marcus munitions.
Oh, there is a health. There's a health. There's a health. But it's offline, what the heck?
Hyperion wishes to remind you that it could be much worse.
Maximum health.
Where do you go? I think we gotta get your friend, so.
Okay.
Sanctuary.
Huh. So tomorrow are you getting on to, so we can play Payday 2?
Sure.
We can probably stream it too. Be a new series. Oh, dude, so I heard in that game, you can like customize, you can, all it is robbing money from banks and stuff. It's like heists, but like you can plan how to do it, and yeah, you can plan how to do it, and you can, and the money that you get, the money you can get, you can buy a house or whatever you want, and like change your clothes, and use money to buy like clothes and new guns. It's sick. Alright, I don't want to go to the other gun store. Zed.
And health. Okay.
Oh yeah, I need health too. There's a health store.
Know your enemy! Get the new copy of
this. Ooh, I got a new skins.
Oh, you're not dead, right? Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan.
And I got
Jack's
an achievement.
Getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
Right, I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Yeah,
will you please just hear me out? Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember
Jacob's
that time she told us the vault was rotten? It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
I just got a new skin.
Continue.
The key naturally Jacob's charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient,
keeping it
but
real.
He's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key.
I'm gonna change my...
The vault key is housed in my AI control core atop Thousand Cuts.
Head.
It's protected by three impossible security rules.
My new skin.
The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it. Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall? It is a field of pure thermosonic energy programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle. A door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Oh, dude, Wyatt, there's a,
this will be your only opportunity
dude, come
to
down
the
here in this gun store. There's
Jack
a,
from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens,
there's an acid rocket launch that does 1,231 damage.
If she was luring us into
called
a trap,
the Purulence Punishment.
She would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch
it
down,
looks like
I'm
an alien.
Coming. Trap or not.
It's in the shop.
If anyone's gonna
shut
down,
shop
it has
down
to be
here,
you, soldier.
With the gun
it's
range.
The Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
It's sick. It's like $15,000 though. It's so expensive.
Lanceman, attention. I only have one question to ask of all of you.
It's called the Purulence Punishment.
Just a few years ago, we were enemies, but that time has passed.
Oh, I know, I could afford
as glad
that.
As I am to see you all in Sanctuary, I know you wouldn't have come if you had any.
I'm not gonna get it though.
I know how bad things are out there. I know how Jack's army has swept across this planet like a sandstorm, ripping apart everything in its way.
We gotta go.
When I joined the Crimson Lance years ago, they told me I'd be fighting to protect those who couldn't protect themselves. You all know as well as I do.
I need help. Where's the health store?
But this fight against Hyperion, it isn't.
Hey,
if we don't band together, if we can't protect this city from Jack...
Hey, feel like solving a murder?
Dude, how'd you get that skin? Is that new?
One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Ed's figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all in. I don't got that kind of time.
Identify killer.
Alright, if you say so.
Wrong! See ya, idiots!
Huh. That was easy.
Thanks.
Oh, dude, this gun does. This pistol does 236 damage.
Is it?
Leather. I got a pistol that does 236 damage. Oh, dude, we can carry four guns now. Yes. Oh, yeah, look at this pistol. Yeah, me too. It does 236 damage. And it does speed fire. I got that same gun. My most powerful gun, and it's a pistol. It's pretty funny.
Hey,
I got a job for you.
Alright. Okay.
Goodbye, friend.
Alright, cool.
If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Alright.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold during life.
Ninja class mod.
Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground.
Oh,
and
dude, there's
get
a there's a.
Back.
All right, yeah, I'm taking that shield. Here, Wyatt. Do you need a new shield? Yeah. What's your shield do?
You see it?
Or like, what's? No, I mean like, how much damage is it? Or like. What's the level on it?
Thank God for the freaking crimson.
Because if you need a new shield, I can give you my old one, and my old one is like 700. Is that a new skin, Wyatt? Gotta find a safe.
This is a recorded message to any crimson raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns.
Wyatt, this guy's name is Johnny Waffles.
See if you can figure out why they're here.
Where?
Over here. Johnny Waffles. He sure likes his waffles. Mm-hmm. Alright, we need to get in here. Where do we gotta go? Okay. Not you jumped. Huh.
What time is it?
Just about 1.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't wait for tomorrow, Wyatt. I think this is a side mission we're doing. Just fine by me. Wait, what mission are we doing?
Wait,
optional. Yeah, we're doing it. We're doing an optional.
Nope.
Wait, do you need a new? Do you want a new shield?
Get your health and shields
full.
Right here.
What's your blue bar at? Like, what's the number on it? Like, your shield. What number is it?
For capacity,
I haven't found anything good. My weapon machines will fix that for you. Always happy to do business with a.
Oh, yeah, you need it. Here, I'll give you my old one. It's like 6-something. 600. You need to get a new one, dude. Here. Alright, I dropped it. It's right there. 549. I have one that's 800 on right now. That's why you're dying so much, because you got a really low shield. You could just sell this. Here, I'll sell it. Thanks for the money.
Buy a gun already!
I think it's about 1 craft. Retired.
Your cash ain't worth
oh, you want to get off?
This is a good spot to stop.
Okay.
Wait.
Let me
first
know if anything
first.
Catches a lot.
We're good. We're good.
Okay. Thanks guys for watching our stream of Borderlands 2, our fourth stream. Oh, you're like running away from me. I don't know where you're going. Please hit that like and subscribe to our channel. Also follow us on Twitch. Follow our Twitch page. Yeah, thanks for watching guys. Alright. Got anything to say, Wyatt, to them?
Yeah. to like and subscribe with what Austin said. We need the
off to the bridge to the left. Mr. Snorlax said off the bridge to the left. Misters.
Yeah.
Why is someone named Snorlax just...
Let's get off.
Alright. Alright, thanks for watching. Please hit that like, subscribe button. Alright, guys.